Welcome to the Great Exodus Series, God's Plan of Rescue. God will take you out of the world and out of Babylon. He will tell Satan, "Let my people go," the path to Mount Zion, where you will be raptured into paradise. I'm Michael, the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic will be, you must put your heart inside. Inside what? Inside your new movement, inside your new steps, inside your new life. You must walk with your heart through that open door, onto the new path to Mount Zion. Open your heart. Show your heart. And with your heart, the love of the Father to all your people in your neighborhood, to the nations, to everybody. For all to see, open your heart. Do that with acts of loving kindness towards others and also towards us. We are doing this not for fun. We are doing this in a full-time ministry. And we are relying on everybody who can help and support us to spread it to the nations. It is not for fun. This is to gather the harvest for the Lord. This is to bring the children to the Father, to Mount Zion. And there we can use all the help we can get from anybody, no matter how small it is. And if you feel that you can help and support us in any way, all the links are in the description box below. But you have to open your heart and you have to put your heart in your new path and in your new life. The matter of the heart. And at the end, the Father will judge your heart. Not your mind, not your deeds. He will judge your heart. So prepare your heart. Walk with a new heart through that open door onto the path to the holy mountain, to the dwelling place of Yahweh. Do daily sacrifices of love. And very important, understand what the mission of your money is. What is the mission of money? It is not to buy you luxuries and riches and property and cars so that you sit and live in complacency. No, the mission of money is to win souls. How? Use your wealth, share your resources for the advancement of the kingdom. And the kingdom economy is about winning souls only, nothing else. Winning souls, bringing the soul to the Father, return the children to the Lord, the restoration of all things as we had it in paradise, bring the people back to paradise. The Elijah mantle, restoration of all things before our Lord and Savior can come and step down on the Mount of Olives. So the mission of money is to bring in souls. So to use it to help the people who are in that business of winning souls, support them with the funds, as the followers of Jesus did at his time. You read in the Bible that there were women who were falling in, who were of riches, and they used the money to support Jesus' ministry. That is how you should do it. It's written in the Bible. So use your money, share it. Share it with your Rosarians in your Societies of the Rose. Share it with Triple Grace. Share it with the mission to Cambodia. Share it with the establishment of Societies of the Rose. Share it. Use your access. Nobody has to take all his money and give it away so that you become poor. No, but many people have a lot of access. And this access can be used. But you usually give to charitable organization who just misuse the funds for their overheads, for driving big cars and posh things. Now you take this fund that you already give to somewhere and you use it for the advancement of the kingdom. This is the mission of the money. This is the understanding that you should get. And with this one, you open your heart, and in this way, you do daily sacrifices of love for the Father. You lift up the needy. You give the funds to people who have need for the advancement of the kingdom, not need to buy a Ferrari. But winning souls is important. And for this one, you should use the funds. And for this purpose, the Father and Jesus has given you the wealth. Not for buying you the fifth TV or the third car or the second house or something like that. But for the advancement of the kingdom, use your resources to lift up the people who are going to win souls. These people who will advance the kingdom. These people who will gather the people together at Mount Zion. Their need is help is needed. Their support must be brought in. There you can be a sponsor, a supporter in love and righteousness. So open your heart. Your heart must move through with you through that door. If your heart is not with you, you cannot walk that path. Have compassion. Have understanding. Bring support. Lift up the needy. Help us to bring forth a mission to Cambodia. We are lacking funds there. I tell you that openly. We are lacking funds to go to Cambodia. So please support us in these funds. Bring it together. There are links in our website and also down in the description box below where you can support our mission to Cambodia. Allow us to bring, to rescue the pearls in a society that with 97% follows false idols and false gods. Let us go there and open the way. Gather the souls. Bring them out for the great harvest to Mount Zion. We need support. We cannot do it alone. And I personally, as Michael, I do this full time. Because the Lord has told me I have to do this full time. I cannot make it separate. Next to something else. If I want to tell you and call you out of the world and out of Babylon, I also have to be separated from the world in Babylon. And I am separated. I'm doing this full time. This ministry is full time. So I need your help, your assistance and your support so that I can eat today and tomorrow. That we have the money to pay whatever in this world is necessary. License for registration, establishment of societies of the rose, going to places, all this. Of course, we are not looking for riches, because we know what the mission of money is to win souls. And everything that you support us with will go into that gathering of souls. My perfect topic, the heart. Open your heart. Show your heart for us. The people. Most people have a heart of stone and they cannot do that anymore. They cannot even open the door for somebody or hold the door open for somebody or take somebody across the road. They're all so selfish. But you, as a called for the ones, don't be that. Show your heart to all people and please come and support our mission. Help us to bring it forth to everybody. And for everybody to see, so that they understand and can change their life and walk with us the path to Mount Zion. Come out of the world and come out of Babylon and share your resources. If you need examples to see, read the book of Acts. Everything is written there. And our societies of the rose that we establish are completely based on the book of Acts. Sharing resources, supporting one another, lifting up the needy, the poor, the nameless, the faceless, doing the work of the Lord every day. Coming together, taking communion, taking love meals, all is there. Read it and then join us. Join the website Triple Grace. Join us at Patreon. Become a patron of Triple Grace. Have a look at the Righteous Path Movement Foundation and all the links are in the description box below. Become part, an active part of the movement towards Mount Zion. Thank you that we're here with me for this special teaching of the heart. And now start, change your heart. Open it up with acts of loving kindness. Do it right away. Do something. Maybe support our mission to Cambodia, but do it right now or become a patron. a patron of Triple Grace at Patreon. But do something right now to show the Father, to show Jesus that you will enter that path right now. Do it and support us right now. Not tomorrow, not at the end of the month, or not in the middle of the month. Do it today, right now, and set a sign that you are willing to take your heart through that door. Thank you. Thank you for your support and your love. And I also love you all dearly. And if you have questions, please send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. I will answer them right away. I am Michael, the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, in full-time ministry of the Great Exodus. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.